Well, we made it to episode 11. What do you know? Where'd the time go? First, I want to thank everybody that's been watching and subscribing. Couldn't do it without you guys. Well, I could, but it wouldn't be as much fun. Anyways, a few updates. We've got a few additions to the farm here. Got four little baby goats born. This is one of Coco's little babies. She's about a week old now. And we've been splitting firewood, and the goats are doing great, and we got some really nice summer weather here, finally, in the end of April. So, today I am going to be showing you a video about a goat that broke her leg and how we fixed it. And later, I'm going to play a country classic from 1977, Heard It in a Love Song by the Marshall Tucker Band. Get your tissues ready, ladies. Okay, my shout out tonight goes to Read 'em and Weep. Now, Read 'em and Weep is a farm channel from Phoenix, Arizona. They have a 1 acre farm on the outskirts of Phoenix, and they raise Nigerian dwarf goats and potbelly pigs, and they got all kinds of poultry and gardening, and they teach you all about all of that and cooking. And really, really nice people, nice family, suitable for all ages. So check them out. You'll love it. Alright, let's get to it. This little goat broke her leg fighting with the other goats. It's been 3 months now, and I'll show you what I did to put it for a cast. What I did was I took a piece of paper towel center, and I cut it down the middle, and then I used two pieces of wood and some Gorilla tape, and I made a splint. It's been on here for 2 months, and I put her away in a stall with another little goat to keep her company for about 5 or 6 weeks, and then I started letting her out every day. But it's been 3 months now, so we're going to take this off, and we're going to see. She's going to get used to walking on this without the cast. It's like having a peg leg. Bear with me here while I remove this. Oh, okay, sweetheart. Sorry. Won't hurt you. Bear with me here while I cut through the tape. You want to see what's going on? Hopefully you'll never have to go through this. Okay, sweetheart. Whoop. This isn't hurting her, it's just she's not used to being held on to. Almost. Get half of it off. Get through this part here. It's okay, sweetheart. One more little bit. Oop. Get hold of you there. Yeah, this Gorilla tape is really tough. It stayed on here for 3 months. Almost. See how tough this is. Cut through, right? Cast left on forever, honey. Well, we can't do that. Okay. There we go. It's the last piece. Great, so we're almost through all the bandages here. Took a while to cut all this off. Taper off. Just gotta be careful, we don't want to break it again. Oops, this is about okay, isn't it? Yeah, looks like she's healed. Doesn't look like tape stuck to her fur. Come on, sweetheart. Oh, there she goes. You can see she's walking on it. See, here she is about a month and a half after taking the cast off. See, she's got no problem getting around. Look, she's doing fine. So try this. If you get a goat with a broken leg, don't be afraid to try this, because the vets will probably have you put them down. And we don't want to do that. We don't ever want to put down an animal unless you absolutely have to.
Never been with a woman long enough for my boots to get old. We've been together so long now, they both need resold. If I ever settled down, you'd be my kind. It's a good time for me to head on down the line. Heard it in a love song, heard it in a love song, heard it in a love song, can't be wrong. I'm the kind of man likes to get away, likes to start dreaming about tomorrow today. Never said that I love you, even though it's so. Where's that duffel bag of mine? It's time to go. Heard it in a love song, heard it in a love song, heard it in a love song, can't be wrong. Break of dawn, wish you could come, but I don't need no woman tagging along. So I'll sneak out that door, couldn't stand to see you cry. I'd stay another year if I saw a teardrop in your eye. Heard it in a love song, heard it in a love song, heard it in a love song, can't be wrong. Never had a damn thing, and what I had, I had to leave it behind. You are the hardest thing I ever had to get off of my mind. Always something greener on the other side of that hill. I was born a wrangler and a rounder, and I guess I always will. Pretty in a love song. Pretty in a love song. Pretty in a love song. Can't be wrong. Thank you. Thanks for joining me, guys, and we'll see you next time. Y'all come back now, you hear?